Internet police say two families are bereaved and looking for answers, and only when they have all of the facts can they consider the most appropriate action. Police stop and please.
The Prime Minister described claims that he intervened to help the IRS defendants on Thursday, speaking of behind as total mobile. Reports have made comments during a visit to a manufacturing firm in Anglesey in the northwest of Wales today. There was no escape from that mole surrounding his leadership. Leaked Foreign Office email suggested Mr. Johnson may have authorised the rescue of animals from Kabul as the Taliban captured the Afghan capital. Our political correspondent Robbie Lee said that tonight, following the PM announcement, he wasn't involved, isn't he?
Yes, Charlene, adamant, but it was quite strange use of language for what is, after all, a deadly serious issue. That email from by the Foreign Office whistleblower just yesterday stated clearly the Prime Minister has just authorised there, i.e. the charity staff and animals, to be evacuated. Have a listen to how the Prime Minister wanted to dismiss that today.
So this whole thing is total rhubarb.
Who has said that it was he and not the Prime Minister who was in charge of the evacuation.